one will pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback. With emphasis, interception, return for touchdown.
My hands always don't fit the controller. That's all.
Closed, locked, reinforced.
So I play, you know, sometimes on the side, I'm on the trigger, and that trigger is the straight trigger, which I've been in a short throw. That straight for the interception, the moment is all around it.
And the lead is up to 18 now. So the defense creating some points, not only getting the interception, but then returning it to the end zone for the pick six.
I guess that's some type of normal defect. Oh, that's some type of defect. So.
So they get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Fairly short kick, taking it to 14 here. And he's up
just
some
other
way to the 28. Getting sent to take the field. And they just had that pick six. I guess the only positive maybe that returning that for a touchdown, this offense right back out onto the field to try to make up for it.
I like that because now it doesn't give them a chance to go to the bench and really settle. They got to sit there and kind of seethe over the idea that they turned the ball over previously. Right back out.